The example is about the 1943 Beaumont Race Riot. It's a historical fiction piece where two fathers are having to make difficult decisions in the midst of the 1943 Beaumont Race Riot that will change their lives. The race riot is something that a lot of people don't know about. I'm hoping people will have the opportunity to research more about the event, possibly through the example.
12 News celebrates Black History Month, sponsored by BISD.